Investing in Disruption for Survival. A century ago, purchasing power was very low compared to today. Yet, the share of housing costs in family income was much smaller than today. Since the first climate conference in Rio in 1992, there has been constant talk of more money for climate protection. Yet, the results have been very modest, and the goal of net zero emissions completely inadequate. Gemini means twin in Latin. It stands since the first generation of the Gemini inhabited solar power plant 1991 for no better house, no better solar power plant possible on the same plot, for the double use of a plot. True climate protection is only possible with a higher standard of living. And this standard of living must be measured, especially amongst the poorest 20% of the population. What if there were a house whose initial cost was less than that of conventional houses, where the expenditure on energy was transformed into income from the sale of energy, where 4 times more energy is produced than is consumed by the residents themselves, including electric cars? Then you would only need an affordable plot of land to realize the old dream of a house with its own garden. Loan installment minus energy sales revenue less than rent plus operating costs plus electricity bill plus fuel for the car. The headline for the first draft of the investor documents 2019 was, "We sell houses also to minimum pensioners." This stands for being able to provide a high standard of living with very low costs. In the last decades, many arguments have been built against this dream, but we can refute all of them. What would happen if 80% of the land for the cultivation of biogas plants were returned to nature and 20% were converted into land for energy? Land for energy stands for building land where only climate protection superiority houses are allowed to be built. Near to nature, family-friendly against the climate crisis. Real energy transition. Land for energy, the part of cheap building land for a lot of solar power. Home ownership affordable for the richest 95% of the population. Our vision. COP46. 2041 in Salzburg. The most important topics of the conference. Enforce building standard climate protection superiority house in all participating countries. Provide enough land in the Land for Energy program as poverty alleviation and to generate more solar power. Global production of climate protection superiority house certified buildings will exceed 50 million units for the first time in 2041. By the end of 2041, an accumulation of 120 million will have been reached. On these buildings are 6 terawatt of photovoltaic with 7,500 terawatt hours annual electricity production. Which market share will still hold the Gemini Next Generation Incorporated as the first manufacturer of climate protection superiority houses? Maybe 20%, maybe 10%, but even only 1% would still be an annual turnover in the order of 50 billion. Our mission statement, planet renovation back to 350 ppm CO2. We contribute house by house. Climate protection superiority house, an enduring civilization with respect and space for nature requires that housing, energy production, and food production we combine in a space-saving way. The 1,000 square meter civilization. More space for nature. More space for humans. Stop wasting land through inefficient use. Stop destroying nature for the nonsensically inefficient. Minus 250% CO2 emission until 350 ppm are reached again. Less CO2 emission is much too little. Even zero emission is insufficient. Only a planet renovation with large-scale CO2 filtering and splitting from the atmosphere will help. And the way to all this vision? 1991, start of the project Gemini Inhabited Solar Power Plant, the first Gemini generation. 1993 to 1994, lots of honor, up to the European Order of Merit. But no money. 2001 was the first prototype of the Gemini Inhabited Solar Power Plant, the main attraction at the Styria Country Show of Energy. 2011, Land for Energy concept introduced to politicians and prefabricated house producers. This action was as successful as when Elon Musk would have said 2003 to all big car producers and the politicians, stop making internal combustion engine cars. Change all to electric cars. This is now necessary. Oh, this was not successful, but then he made electric cars, and this was a very successful way. 2018 started the project Cheaper Housing. And in 2019, the design of the Gemini Next Generation house was like today. And we discovered in Unken, a small village near Salzburg, a 2,000 square meter plot from the municipality, ready to make there 5 of these houses. 2020, first round of financing. Components of the technology for the house are purchased for the proof of concept. 2021. Videos about the project, context, and significance of the project are produced in English and German. 2021. tests of the purchased components. 5 patents and 2 trademarks are prepared for registration. This is now November 18, 2020 on. Maybe when you see this video, these patents are already registered. The search for employees and the planning for the equipment of the production hall begins. Second round of financing for the establishment of a capital company. Depending on capital resources, 1 million. Production hall and first example settlement can be realized with simple equipment. 1.2 million. Additional patent 1 to 3 on thermal system can be fully realized. 3 million. Additional patent 4 and 5 can be realized. These 2 patents will have great significance worldwide and bring worldwide media interest to the opening ceremony. Over 3 million, additional preparatory work for rapid worldwide expansion. 2022. A production hall is built. Technical equipment is purchased. The houses for the Unken model settlement are produced. The main work is the videos and documentation of every step of the production. In order to give the most perfect guidance to new employees in new branches, and do-it-yourself, self-pickup customers. 2023. Opening ceremony of the first model settlement in Unken. With a huge surprise. Patent 4 and 5 at work. Third round of financing for rapid worldwide expansion. This was another video from Roland Mösel, founder of Planet Engineering Group Earth. And as always, like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell to be notified when I make my next video.